significance of Masjid al-Aqsa. Imam Muslim in his Sahih states a hadith or relates a hadith by Sayyidina Abu Dharr radiallahu ta'ala anhu, that I asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what was the first mosque to ever be built? And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Masjid al-Haram. The first mosque upon this earth was the Kaaba that was built in Mecca, the sacred house of prayer. Sayyidina Abu Dharr then asked, then which, after that, what's the second house that was built? And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the furthest mosque, Al-Masjid al-Aqsa. And then Sayyidina Abu Dharr, who was an inquisitive person, he asked, I further asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what was the time span in between the building of the two mosques? And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, 40 years. 40 years between the construction of the two mosques. That's the only difference. 40 years after the building of the Kaaba was the building of Masjid al-Aqsa. The significance of this mosque is that it was the first Qibla for the Muslims. In the second year of the Hijrah, the Qibla was transferred back to Bayt al-Haram in Mecca. But up until that point, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the Muslims faced in the direction of Masjid al-Aqsa. The station of Al-Isra wal-Mi'raj, the miraculous journey of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, began from Masjid al-Aqsa. The second house of Allah built upon this earth. The place where hundreds of messengers of Allah are buried. Hundreds of anbiya are buried in Masjid al-Aqsa. Many of the companions are also buried in Masjid al-Aqsa. Many of the miracles, in fact, it's reported that no other place has shown or exhibited more miraculous events than Masjid al-Aqsa. Because the prophets were there. And the prophets, when they preached, they showed miracles to the people. No other place has exhibited more miracles than Masjid al-Aqsa. Is referred to by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by many names, and is referred to in the Quran about 70 times. The place where angels descended. The place where all, the only place in history where all of the anbiya gathered to pray behind the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is Masjid al-Aqsa. Always keep this at the forefront of your minds. Understand the significance of this place. It means a lot to the Muslims. Not only the Palestinian people who live and reside there, but for all of the Muslims. And if ever you get the opportunity to travel, make sure you do. Make sure you do.